Bizarre, disgusting, gross, and acquired taste, all completely valid ways to describe some of these Japanese delicacies. But weird is definitely one suitable word that comes to mind. So without any further ado, let's take a look at the most whacked out Japanese food. Taku no shokushu. This dish starts when a tentacle is served from a live octopus and the arm is cauterized. If you don't chew it quickly enough, the sucker will latch onto the roof of your mouth and it will take a swig of beer and a well-applied chopstick to pry it off. Octopus ice cream. If you thought Japanese red bean ice cream was weird, then you should try octopus ice cream. Shiraku. Shiraku literally means white child and is the Japanese name for the male fish sperm. This is a serious delicacy in Japan and is served in its natural state inside a thin membrane. Basashi. Thinly sliced raw horse meat is served with a dipping sauce. Having looked at it in the serving pot, I felt the chef forgot to slightly cook it maybe. Placenta 10,000 jelly drink. Jelly drinks is strange enough to Americans, but Placenta 10,000 isn't just unfortunately named. It contains actual pig placenta. Apparently, it's healthy and tastes like peaches. Whatever the taste be, it has placenta on the name board. That's enough to chuck it out of my list. For more such interesting updates, better get back to Foodie Strip and subscribe to us now.